So here with Patrick Timms from the Wolves of Westminster blog. Welcome back. This time you're not at the House of Commons, you're at home. Patrick, what was the feeling like in the Commons last week? Just gives a bit of an update. I haven't been for a while myself.
Well, it was a pretty normal day. It's the only thing I can say there, really. You know, we people were recently returned and debates were going on. Select committee hearings were going on. And of course, there's one in particular that's been in the news recently.
Yeah, exactly. So let's talk about Dominic Cummings then giving evidence. It was quite, I mean, it was almost like too kind of anti-government, wasn't it? I mean, it was kind of interesting to listen to. I'm sure some of it is true. But I mean, how much damage is that going to do to the government? Are we just going to have to wait till next year when the official inquiry starts?
Well, some people have been saying, look, you know, it's as though he's preempting the inquiry. And I imagine that probably is part of the plan. It doesn't seem to have dented the government's reputation too much thus far. There were some very serious points that were made about the government's and the civil services' preparedness for such a pandemic. And Mr. Cummings was very scathing about the health secretary. I think anyone watching it would have discerned that pretty quickly. But thus far, there doesn't seem to have been a huge impact. Now, but with some people have said he's behaving like a jilted lover. Others have said he's just lifting the lid on what was actually going on. Yeah. And as ever with these things, I imagine that the truth is probably somewhere in the middle.